I was about to head out to the scrapyard, and from now on, every repair that's like this is called a toggle switch. You know, instead of jerry rigging, it's berry rigging, or a toggle switch. Winning! That house wire right there is intended to keep this radiator hose off of the serpentine belt. Anyway, the hose developed it just started splitting right there and had been leaking just a little bit of antifreeze. And now that I look at it, that split actually went all the way through the hose, but no significant loss of antifreeze was experienced. But I opened the hood and I seen a few little drippings. So this is called a toggle switch from now on. Winning! Somehow or another, winning. Why don't you just get another hose? Yeah, no, kind of hard to obtain when the stores are all closed. Not winning. Winning, not winning. I think it's sturdy enough to keep it off of there. I was going to put it through this right here. There's like a factory like plastic strap that was there, but upon closer inspection, my toggle switch would interfere with the fan operation, or vice versa. Toggle switch, winning!